start creating a list of practices that you'd like to work in, come to Practices and click the Add a Practice button. This shows you a list of over 3,000 practices registered on LocumDec in distance order from your home postcode. You can add between 1 to 30 practices at a time, and you can come back anytime to add more. To see more about a practice, just click on the name. A slide out shows you more details. And there are some filters. And you can keep a track of selected practices by going to the bar at the top. When you're ready, click continue. And this tab is where you can set more of your terms at the practice level. So are you going to be claiming NHS pension using the Form AB system? Are you willing to supervise non-GP colleagues like additional roles in this practice? And are you happy to carry out telephone work at the practice? And these charges here are optional, so I'll skip them. And when you're ready, click continue. On the sessions tab, you can set up how you want to work in this practice and the fee you're charging by ticking to select any sessions that you've already created, or you can create a new session. And this Create Session Pathway offers help on what to include in your session details if you need it. Once you've selected your sessions, click continue. And on the booking tab, you'll see the option to turn on Instant Book. You can read more about Instant Book in the slide out, but in a nutshell, Instant Book lets you activate the practices that can book you. And when you're ready, you go to your calendar and add your availability. And then your activated practices can book you instantly based on your availability, your terms, controls, and sessions that you've set for them. I'll switch on Instant Book to show you more. And if you're new, we'll guide you through some of the important rules like notice periods you need in advance of any bookings, your travel limits if you want to work in more than one practice a day, and break times you need between bookings. Click continue to proceed, and you can review the details on this summary. You can click edit to go back to any tab and make changes, and then continue to get this confirmation that the practices have been added to your list. Being linked with the practice means you're able to share booking information and invoices and pension forms for e-signing on LocumDec. And if you activated Instant Book, this activate switch will be on, and the status next to the practice tells you where you are on the journey to becoming bookable. And the action button here take you to the next step in the process to being bookable. Or if you're new to getting set up for Instant Book, the Get Booked by Practices checklist over on your LocumDec homepage also shows you the key steps.